Adams, Lugo, do you read? Great. No signal.
Man out, sweep the area. He's down here somewhere.
It just keeps getting better. Okay, I need to find a rifle fast. Get your asses down here!
Move on!
the hell took you so long?
Elevator was broke. Had to take the stairs.
This isn't the time, Sergeant.
What?
He's fine, Adams. So am I. No need to get worked up.
Just saying.
I know. I know. You got a lock on the signal, Lugo?
Yeah, we're close.
Then let's move.
Reloading.
Get him before they call for backup!
We got movement! He's exposed! Take him down!
Got one! Focus your fire behind that car!
Tango!
Damn it, I'm out!
On the move!
Rolling out!
Eyes wide, they're getting close!
You're fine!
Damn it, I'm out!
It's up! Shotgun, Tango! Drop the move!
dead end.
Adams, get that door open.
You got it.
Shit!
What is it?
Multiple contacts coming up behind us. We're trapped.
Walker, there's a turret over there. Cover me while I get this door open.
No problem.
We're trapped.
Move in! Go, go, go!
I can help, boss. Just give me a target. Oh.
fucking god. Jesus, so many bodies. The 33rd did this to their own men?
They turned on each other. You were right, Walker.
I sure wish I wasn't.
Get ready. They'll be waiting.
Captain, top of the stairs.
I see it.
If this is Daniels, he's been dead a long time.
Been set up.
What the hell's going on, Lugo?
No fucking clue.
Whoa, he's back.
Identify yourself.
Hey, who the hell are you?
Captain, go fuck yourself.
Well now, Captain. This little trap was meant for a fox named Gould. But you ain't Gould. In fact, I don't know who you are. No one does. And that's dangerous.
Dangerous to who?
Everyone.
I mean, come on. You didn't actually think we'd just let you walk in here, did you?
Yeah, we did. We're looking for survivors.
Well, you found some. It's a bitch, ain't it?
Move in, boys!
Captain Walker!
What the hell?
Up there! It's Gould! Get out of there! Don't stand there! Run!
Hostile with a shotgun coming our way! Watch
out! Get out of here! I need you to do as I say. That clear?
That depends! Who the hell are you?
Agent Gould, CIA. You're Captain Walker, Delta Force.
How do you know who we are?
You know a lot of things, Captain, but now's not the time to talk.
Thank you.
Stop that movement now!
Let's go.
Ready, get out!
There's a hallway on your left. Take it. It'll lead to a museum.
All right, you got it.
Really gonna trust him?
Hey, you got another option. I'd love to hear it. Now follow me!
Oh!
I'm trying to move!
How's it look, Lugo?
He can walk, but it's gonna hurt. You want morphine?
Nah. I wanna keep my head clear.
Okay. And hold still. Almost done here.
What are you thinking, Walker?
I was thinking we landed in the middle of a fucking war zone.
It's impressive, seeing as the city was supposed to be uninhabited.
Exactly.
Maybe it's time we got out of here. Call in the evac team.
We got 8 miles of open desert between us and the storm wall. Healers have cut us down before we took 10 steps. Our only option now is to reconnect with Gould.
You sure you want to cast our lot with the CIA?
We have no choice. You've seen what's become of the 33rd.
Captain's right. The damned are out of control. Someone's got to stop them.
I know. But can we trust them?
Gould risked his life to save ours. He's earned my trust.
What about Conrad?
This isn't just about finding Conrad anymore. It's about doing what's right. Now, Adams, do the honors.
Whatever you say.
Captain Walker, if you read me, come in. Over.
Copy that. Over.
We lost you back there.
Well, we took a pretty good beating, but we'll live.
Good, because we need all the help we can get.
What's going on here, Agent?
Insanity, Captain. CIA sent us in looking for survivors. Instead, we found Dubai tearing itself apart.
Any sign of Conrad in all this?
No, none that I've seen. I heard rumors that he's still alive. But if that's true, he's in hiding somewhere. Damn it! Incoming Halo! Look out!
Lugo, get him back on the radio.
Can't. Signal's dead.
Heads up!